How long should I ride my stationary bike? Increasing your workouts from 30 to 60 minutes is ideal. According to Harvard Health, a 155-pound person will burn about 520 calories per hour of bicycling at a moderate pace. The stationary bike is not the most effective cardio activity to burn calories, so longer workouts are more ideal.